You know, driving a car is an experience these days because everybody's on the phone. He had a cheeseburger in one hand, French fries propped up on the seat, an ice cold cola in his cup holder, and to make the scene complete, he was searching for a pen and paper to make a note of things to take home. Still, he might have missed that concrete truck, but he was talking on his mobile phone. Hang up and drive. Yeah, you're driving me crazy. Put down that phone. Put both hands on your steering wheel. Hang up and drive. Son, it's your automobile. She had that vanity mirror down in her face, messing with her hair in her high-rise four-wheel drive, sitting way up in the air. She just put on her makeup, plugged her curling iron into the dash, but when she tried to dial her mobile phone, that's when she heard the crash. Hang up and drive. Oh, you're driving me crazy. Yeah, put down that phone. Put both hands on your steering wheel. Hang up and drive. Oh, you're driving me crazy. Oh, that ain't no phone booth, honey. That's your automobile. Well, you've seen them out there, friends, and scary. Every Tom, Dick, Jane, and Mary driving with a phone stuck in their ear. Laughing, crying, yelling, talking. Those same folks can't chew gum while they're walking. What makes them think they can talk on a phone still? Hang up and drive. And drive. Yeah, you're driving me crazy. Oh, that ain't no phone booth, it's your automobile. I said that ain't no phone booth, it's your automobile.
Thank you. Thank you.